we are here today to celebrate the good work of Dr. Graham.
Christianity put aside, but formal education as well as health, put it into universal healthcare, and agriculture put it into food security. So you see, Ludwig Krapf was a very, very modern kind of missionary.
The government of Germany provided shillings 5 million, which went towards rehabilitation of the Rebman cottage. And the first church, which is currently the museum, research, improving exhibition, and signature.
National Museums of Kenya, in partnership with the Church Council, have developed a very good rapport and trust among us, which we've seen through the implementation of this project.
Kabaye people, I'm very happy, and I think this is something to celebrate. And we want every Kenyan to know and to talk about the exhibition we have here.
Thank you.